Alright guys, welcome back to the layout. I hope everybody enjoyed the TCS versus Tsunami decoder, sound decoder video. So, I've got 13 cars. We'll make, oh, 14, sorry. 14 cars, that's counting the caboose. Hooked up to the CSX SD45-2. That's got the TCS Wow Sound diesel decoder in it. I've already got it all set up. Let's have a look at the performance. First we'll do the engine startup. So what I'm going to do is put it on notch 5, and I'm going to throw the train in reverse. We're going to back it up, and we'll just follow it along. So my hands will be on the camera and not on the throttle control. I'm just going to set it, and everything, it's going to do it everything all by itself. So I can't hold the camera and do the throttle control all at the same time. Thank you. that's pretty freaking awesome. I love that, the way how it does it all on its own. Especially with the grades I got. I'm gonna watch this thing run around and rev up and rev back down. Man, I tell ya, I got another one of these Dakotas coming. I'm gonna get a few of these. I'm having fun with this. What a great product. Wow. So I guess that's why they call it Wow Diesel Sound, because it is wow. Alright, thanks for tuning in. I'll do some running shots of this running around the layout. And when I get the other TCS Dakota, it'll be a surprise to see what locomotive it's going to go into. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Thanks for all the comments on my last video. Appreciate it. Happy model railroading. Bye for now. Oh look, we're back. Remember when I said I was going to do some running videos in a little while? I lied. I'm going to do one right now. So I'm going to set this at speed step 15. And then we're just going to run it up one of my inclines. So just be patient. I'm just going to walk around with the camera and get it set up to speed step 15. There we go. There's 15. Oh, I lost some curves. Sorry for the shakiness. That's a mad dash to the other room. figures my beer glass is getting a shot. I still got some cleaning up in here to do yet, so excuse the mess. And this is on a level section of my layout, which is going to hit an incline shortly. One of many. There, we'll just quickly run over to the other incline here. And we're back in the rec room. There we have it. So that's how it operates. And it goes uphill and downhill. And this is how, like I said before, this is how you're going to find out if your layout is actually level or not. Because this recorder will find discrepancies in your benchwork design, just as it does mine. So that's it for now, guys. When I get the other decoder, I'll get it installed in another locomotive. Plus, I have another locomotive coming. I've got a BNSF Heritage unit coming, SD70M. And I've also got a SD50 Conrail upstairs as well that I got to work on. So, all right. So, thanks for tuning in. And I appreciate everybody's comments. All right, and have a good long Easter weekend, everybody. And probably shoot some more videos over the weekend. All right, thanks for watching. Bye for now.